Assalamualaikum semua. How are you guys? Okay, today you are going to learn on how to solve quadratic equations by using factor. And for your information, this is the last part for this chapter 10, and this is the most easy part lah. So I hope you guys will pay attention and understand this video, okay? Okay, now solving quadratic equations by using factors. Macam mana nak selesaikan quadratic equation menggunakan factor? Okay, basically kamu kena tahu how to factorize and how to expand the bracket. That's why kamu dah belajar dua benda ni dulu before kamu belajar solving quadratic equation by using factor. So, okay, apa maksud solving by using factor? Okay, maksud dia you need to find the value of x in your quadratic equation. Kamu kena cari nilai x dalam quadratic equation. Okay, depends lah. Kalau quadratic equation kamu guna x, contohnya x square minus 5x equals to 0. So, kena cari nilai x ni. Kalau quadratic equation kamu guna y, let's say y square plus 2y plus 2 equals to 0. So, kamu kena cari nilai y ni yang lead the answer becomes 0. Okay, let me show you first example. X square minus 5x is equal to 0. X kuasa 2 tolak 5x sama dengan 0. So, how to solve this quadratic equation? By using factorization, right? Kamu dah belajar dah. Kamu factorkan this quadratic equation. Macam biasalah, kamu boleh cari A, B, C and then cari factor C and then cari the sum of that factor to find your B. Okay, so kat 5 cepatkan dekat sini. Kamu just boleh keluarkan X dekat sini and then kamu akan dapat X minus 5 equals to 0. Sebab ada equal 0 kat sini, so kamu kena tulis juga equal to 0. Okay, dekat sini kamu akan nampak x ni actually is equal to 0 and x minus 5 here also equal to 0. So, x is equal to 0 is your first answer. Ni adalah nilai x yang pertama. And then dekat sini x minus 5 also equals to 0. So, you need to find the value x. You need to move the negative 5 here. So, x is equal to 0 plus 5. X is equal to 5. So, this is your second value of X. Okay, so sekarang ni kamu dah dapat nilai X. So, kamu boleh check balik your answer. Betul ke X ni 0 dan X ni 5. Baru kamu punya quadratic equation ni dapat 0. So, you can substitute, gantikan, masukkan nilai X ni dekat dalam quadratic equation ni. Okay, masukkan dia. So, let's say your X is equal to 0. So, kamu akan dapat 0 kuasa 2 tolak 5x ataupun 5 darab 0. So, 0 kuasa 2 is equal to 0 minus 5 times 0 is also 0. So, 0 minus 0 kamu akan dapat 0. Betul tak sama dengan 0 kat sini? So, betul lah. X 0. So, kamu dapat quadratic equation dekat sini 0. Okay, now check your second answer here. Okay, x is equal to 5. So, substitute your 5 into the quadratic equation. 5 square minus 5 times 5. So, 5 square is equal to 25 minus 5 times 5, which is also equal to 25. So, 25 minus 25 is equal to 0. So, betul juga. Bila x ni 5, quadratic equation ni is equal to 0. So, therefore, your answer is x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 5. Okay, senang kan? Okay, next example. X square minus 7x plus 12. Okay, to solve this quadratic equation, first you need to factorize this quadratic equation. So, if you factorize this, you get x minus 4 times x minus 3 is equal to 0. Okay, kalau kamu factorizekan this quadratic equation, kamu akan dapat this double bracket here. So, from here, kamu akan nampak this bracket x minus 4 is actually equal to 0 and this x minus 3 also is equal to 0. So, from here, kamu akan dapat x minus 4 is equal to 0. Take out this bracket equal to 0, and then x is actually equal to 4. And x minus 3 is equal to 0. Therefore, your x is equal to 3. Okay, sekarang you need to check your x whether is correct or not. So, you need to substitute the value of x into the quadratic equation. So, let's say x is equal to 4. So, you get 4 square minus 7 times 4 plus 12. Okay, 4 square is 16 minus 7 times 4 is 28 plus 12. So, 16 minus 28 is equal to negative 12 plus 12. Therefore, you get 0. So, betullah x sama dengan 4. Kamu akan dapat quadratic equation ni sama dengan 0. Okay, now we check the second value of x, which is 3. So, you need to substitute the value of x into the quadratic equation here. Therefore, 3 square minus 7 times 3 plus 12. Okay, you solve this, so 3 square is equal to 9 minus 7 times 3, 21 plus 12. So 9 minus 21, you get negative 12 plus 12. Therefore, you get 0. So sama juga, x sama dengan 3 ni adalah nilai di mana quadratic equation ni akan jadi kosong. Therefore, your answer is x is equal to 4. And x is equal to 3. So, that's all for today's lesson. And today, you have learned about solving quadratic equations by using factor. So, basically, you just find the value of x by using factorization. So, now, I want you guys, as usual, do the exercise in your exercise book. And then, if you have any question, you can ask me during the live session, okay? So, that's all from me for today. Thank you and Assalamualaikum.